This is Bob from the police, and Clackamas County Sheriff's out here. So, Sergeant, they give you all you guys pickup trucks now? They put him in the back of the ambulance.
Oh, good.
So.
He needed some help.
Yeah, what happened?
I don't know. He just.
He
came in and started crying and said he wanted to talk to somebody, and then he wanted to talk to me.
Uh-huh.
He had no shoes on, soaking wet, so I sat him down, gave him some food.
It sucks seeing people like that, you know?
Some food and some drinks, and he started crying and said I was going to get him in trouble, and I'm like, I gave it to you. Mm-hmm. Eat it.
Yeah.
So.
You ready so we can get kids?
So.
What if I'm supposed to tell the owner about that? I'll text him.
Yeah, we're...
Ask Karen, come on.
We got cameras. So ready for summer?
Yeah.
Oh.
All of it is like a cold.
Yeah.
I wish my lights were that cool. The headlights.
Oh yeah.
Oh, all right. All right, guys. Good night.
All right, you too. So it took three deputies to deal with one probably homeless. And definitely what I think this is a way over crying of manpower. There was no need for that much manpower.
For what?
Oh, three officers for that homeless guy.
Which homeless guy?
Oh, they had a homeless guy that was laying down over here.